Princess Lumpy in a Better Brothers Grand here at Second City. Princess Lumpy is the princess that has an unwritten story. So we kind of follow her journey throughout the grim fairy tales land that we're calling Grimlandia. We follow her and we try to help her discover who she is and what she wants. And there's a lot of different struggles and things that can happen, and it's really fun, and I've loved playing this character and creating this character. She's super fun, and I hope that you come and check out the show. I just tricked the evil toad and escaped from the rest. I can finally be outside again. It's time to start my quest.
But you couldn't have done it without Friedrich.
And my guy, Calixtrawn, there. I stay on the right path.
You look so pretty when you're lost.
You're always around for a great big bear hug.
I'll fight for you at any cost.
Almost.
You're young and beautiful and kind.
I'm glad we met you today.
You look really great in that dress.
Okay.
Yeah, we're best friends. We've got our own handshake.
Whoa. I am Carrie Morrison, and I am playing the parts of Stoppel and Schleimus. And it's been really interesting because I've gotten to create both characters. They're both sidekick characters, and they're very different. So once I had one, then I could kind of develop the other one to be the polar opposite. So it's been a really fun experience. Wonderful show. It's amazing being able to do a show with five other women and write a show that is about women, and I hope that you come see it.
Oh, hello there. My name is Lexi Aliotta, and I am in A Better Brothers Grimm opening tonight at the Second City's Judy's Beat Lounge at 9 p.m. I play the prince. He's a douchebag. He's really cocky and thinks that he owns women and that he deserves so much. But let me tell you, I'm not like that as a person. I'm actually really fun and single.
It's opening night.
Look, we're all getting ready.
Yes.
Hi, little snail.
Hello.
Yes. Cascade of hair. I just want to say that just because I'm playing Princess Lumpy doesn't mean that I am lumpy as a person. I'm very smooth.
What's an ensemble, you ask? An ensemble is a group of people working together to create something beautiful, like a cascading updo on Carrie Morrison.
It's pretty. Yeah, I really like it.